What's up, YouTube? You're watching Mike Plays Blind, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Some of you are probably wondering, hey, where's the hospital? Well, let me tell you a story. We read this before. So, last time, the first few episodes we shot, I think, were both in Alpha 14. 14-1 came along. That was when I reloaded. And I was on the roof of the hospital. Well, let me back this story up just a little bit more. Let me tell you about my technique when I recorded episodes for this game. What I thought would be a good way to do things, just to kind of help things at least start from an interesting standpoint. I try to end my game before I like actually exit with enough time on the clock that it's going to give me a few minutes to prepare before I begin shooting the next episode. So I don't start off recording right when I enter the game. I usually can make sure my inventory's got what I want in it, or, you know, what I don't want out of it. Wow, shotgun shells and part of a magnum. So anyway, that's what I did. I left the game on the helipad on the top of the hospital. When I reloaded in 14-1, my guy fell through the helipad to the ground and died. At least that's the best way I can put it. I think that's what happened. That's kind of what it looked like happened, but I wasn't actually recording yet because I was kind of getting prepared to go. Well, my plan was to get prepared to show you guys what I found in the hospital, which wasn't really a lot, I'm guessing because of our level. Nothing of real use. But that was my my master plan there, show you what I found in the hospital. Then we were going to go off. I'd kind of figured out where we were at the town. It's like around the corner from where the farm is. We were going to go hit the tool store. We were then going to go to the farm, and we were going to set up in the barn, go ahead and set up our 7-day stronghold. Well, none of that happened. Instead, I fell through the hospital, died on impact, respawned at our initial base at the gas station where I'd left the sleeping bag. So at first, I was kind of thinking, okay, well, this isn't too bad. Well, game reloads, crashed. And then it did one of those crashes where, I thought my character, permanently exited the game. I don't know how else to describe it. I reloaded then as a brand new character. This time I was ready to record, but I was in the middle of nowhere. So we're on a different game now. I just created a new world. As you can see, it is day one again, 7 a.m. And here we are, looting a crap house somewhere. But hopefully we won't have any more crashing issues. Nothing like that will happen. I should probably go ahead and just make a stone axe. Start paying attention to what I'm doing here. But we're going to give this one more shot. We're going to start over. We're going to see what happens. And I do want to make a series out of this still. What am I missing? Oh, wood. Right. Here, give me your wood. So we're going to restart from the beginning. We're going to try to figure out where we are. I still haven't seen a new version of the Navesgane map. But I'm told it's very similar to the original, that it's just expanded. I don't exactly know what that means, but we're going to figure it out, I guess. So we're going to restart on day one, try to figure out maybe where we are, or at least a close approximation thereof, and get set up. I kind of feel like once we get through the first 7 days, we'll be in at least decent, you know, at least a decent place to move things forward. I am going to go ahead and do the quest. I'm going to try to knock those all out for us here in a minute, and I'll try to just still dispense my numerous pearls of wisdom and advice for people playing this game. Like, hey, don't start your game on the roof of the hospital because you might fall through the helipad. I don't know if that was a freak occurrence or if that's happened to anybody else, but that's the only time anything like that has ever happened to me in this game. I have never loaded a save and fallen through the floor, flown up to the ceiling. Hi, chicken. You're going to give me just what I need right now. What I need are feathers. Come on, more feathers. I guess I can't get a bone out of it for whatever reason. Cannot get bones out of chickens. I'd like to find some of the little boulders to smash instead of these big rocks so I can at least get some metal fragments out of them too. Let's go ahead and recheck this house. I don't really have any idea where I am. So yeah, that was my awesome experience. I was all psyched to show you guys that I, you know, had a good idea where I was. I felt like we left the game at a decent place. We We found tons of bandages. No antibiotics in the hospital, but we had tons and tons of bandages and stuff like that. Still very good stuff to start with. We're going to go ahead and grab some of this cotton now, too. We are going to craft the clothes and kind of finish the other quests here in a second. But I do want to get this stuff while I'm here. And I kind of feel like we're more on the western side of the map now. I could be totally wrong about that, but weren't there like campgrounds and all that over here? I'm pretty sure there were. Go ahead and get some arrows crafting up. 26 of them. And again, we're going to try to make at least 50 arrows before we make the bow. After we get done smashing this rock, let's go ahead and knock the clothing quest out of the way. That should give us enough rocks to last us a while. We are going to need to cut down at least one larger tree to have enough wood to last us. Guess I should make another hatchet too, huh? Maybe even a couple. For now, we'll cancel you. So we're going to need a lot more feathers. Then we can start spam crafting. Be super, super nice to find some bird's nests. Which I do feel like we were getting a little bit lucky with last time. That is one complaint I've heard from a few of my friends. They seem to be having more difficulty locating bird nests. Don't know that west is really the direction I want to head. I would like to kind of figure out where we are. I thought I heard a bird's nest. Yep, I did. Maybe. Nine more feathers. I do feel like I'm getting fewer eggs. I don't know if that's just in my head or what's actually going on. Alright, what do we see around here? We got a path over there. We got a junction. That's where we came from. Thought I heard a bird's nest. Alright, come on. We just need a few more feathers and I'd be at least moderately happy. Can't seem to grab anything right now. I do kind of want to grab some clay too, but inventory space, you know? I'll probably just, you know, not grab it and then regret it. But that's how we roll here. Lots and lots of regret. We are going to chop down one more tree. You know what? Let's go ahead and get our clothing crafting. Just so this is all done. Let's go ahead and craft. 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 And craft. Watch the quest complete there in the background. Throw this gear on. How are we looking for wood? Nowhere near enough. Zoop. Yep, yep. Boom. All right, what's next? What's next on the agenda? Ooh, we might not be where I thought we are. Thought we were. Find out. Let's go north a little ways, see what we run into. Alright, we gotta make a wooden club. We should keep off-roading, looking for more feathers. Let's get this club thing out of the way. We might even make two wooden clubs. Yeah, look at that. Okay. So we've got some buildings up here ahead of us again. And I hear some zombies. So we're going to need to get on this feathers and bow thing. Come on, there's got to be some... Usually in the hills where they're easier to spot for me. Of course, now that I'm looking, of course, I'm not seeing any. I'm not even hearing my guy walk over them. Up there's one. Protruding from the hill, just like a bird would build it. So good, we are on arrows now for our quest. Let's go ahead and make entirely too many of those. 35. It's a decent number to start with. There's another nest. Good. With an egg in it. Damn it. Not that that's a terrible find, but, you know, it's not really what I want right now. That'll be good to have once we have a grill. Which I guess is made in the forge now, from what I understand. I'm going to have so much plant fiber, I'll never need to get more again. Cut down this tree. We're going to make our bow. Then we're hitting these houses or cabins. I think these are the cabins. And another stuck chicken. Come on, chicken. My timing's just a little off. Come on. That time you moved on me, chicken. There we go. You cost me my hatchet. Good thing I made an extra one. So we've got our bow crafting. Let's get us some delicious chicken feathers. I should go ahead and start span crafting these axes right now. Is that it? That's it for the feathers? Oh, we got another 29. We got our level 51 bow. That's respectable-ish. Let's go ahead and go recipes here. Cloth fragments. Boom. We got 50 arrows. Wooden club. I guess we'll go ahead and throw this one down here. No. Throw this one down here. Toss that. All right. I think we're good. Goldenrod seed for now. You can go over there. Scrap. Alright, just doing a little inventory management. Not as much as I'd like because I'm crafting. Let's go ahead and get an arrow in the sling. Do we have free inventory space now? Alright, scrap. And then, what do you think? 10? 10 to start with? I think 10's a good number. But 15 would be better. All right, houses, give me your secrets. And your feathers. Was that feathers? Did I hear feathers? I hear a lot of zombies. So long as there aren't any dogs. We have our first customer. Make sure there's no one hiding around here. Oh, wasn't enough. You'd like some more. And your friend back there, I think he'd like some too. Sorry, I started hearing the punching. Made me a little nervous. One thing I definitely don't want. Here, have that. Let me search your buddy here. Oh, right. My inventory's full. Yeah. I hate this thing with the aim sight. I've mentioned that before, right? Alright, let's drop a few axes here in a second. Are you dead for real this time? I think I just killed your twin. Ah! Swerve, right? One more for your grill. And I really thought that'd be enough for you. Oh, we got another one coming. Anything good? Oops. Too many escapes there. Trying to get back to the game. That's really more your chest. Let's get out of the thickets here. Don't really like having my back to this house. I feel like there's more in there. Today. Oh, good. She's dead. All right, let's get back to you guys first since you're going to I'm making level 30 axes already. Not bad. That's enough space to grab that. You've already disappeared on me. How about you? What do you got? Give me your secrets. And your old disgusting sandwich. Where'd the last one go? Oh, well, they probably didn't have anything good anyway. I think these things should leave me alone. I may have said that before. Of course not. Well, let's get rid of all these extra axes, and then let's make one. Now we got a 32 there. That'll work for now. There, you can have that. Let's get rid of the sham sandwich, too. Oh, neat. So when you walk through the bodies, it actually slows you down. Let's go ahead and bring our bow back. We're probably going to need it. Yep, there's another one. Well, you missed the party with your friends. I'm sorry. Here, have an arrow. And you're already dead. Good. Nothing. Well, that's neat. Nice little lake. We'll take it. I do kind of know where I am. I didn't really go down to this side of the map all that often, though. I'm aware of this place. It'd be a better way to put it. Hello. Got a bookcase with nothing in it. And a corpse with nothing in it. Hooray. Cloth. I guess there's really not a point in breaking that couch down. I mean, the cloth is kind of meh. I think there's a safe upstairs here, but I don't think we're going to try to break into it right now because it would just take too damn long. And what we got out of it would be crap anyway. Maybe something good in the sink? Alright. Come on. I'm also noticing a lot more canned food. Maybe it's just, I don't know, maybe it just seems that way. But I swear I'm finding more than I used to. Alright, nothing else down here. Search this nightstand. Oh, we got a hat I don't think we're gonna need. Not going through that for sure. I'm trying to remember. Where is it I want to maybe enter this room at? Yeah, that's 1,000 to get through there. We'll come back. We will remember that there's a house there, though. We're heading, what direction are we heading now? South is not the direction I really want to be heading. So actually, we may just say, forget this place, screw you for a little while. We'll hit the second house here, and then I think we'll move on. That looks like a nurse. Sorry, I thought I heard something. Did I? Sorry, I keep thinking I'm hearing something. Well, besides the obvious, like besides you right here, I'm hearing something off to the side. Something good. All right, antibiotics and a crutch. I'll take it. I think we're just going to leave. There's really no reason to search the rest of these right now. I want to move north. Oh, does the road end here? Awesome. You can bring up a map real quick. Okay, so the main road is back this way. Yes. We're going to take that and head north. Right after we grab that imaginary bird nest. We are going to do a brief swing by the back of the house where they sometimes plant these things too, where you can see them. Because that to me seems like the most important commodity at the moment. bird's nests, and really just bird's nests. That's a farm. We're staying the hell away from that because that means dogs. We are definitely not ready to deal with dogs right now. Ah, shit. We might not have a choice. I wonder, can we take a dog with our current complement of weapons? What if we just try to avoid them by going around this way? That must be a crawler, because I don't see anything. Yep, there you are. Alright, buddy, you just hang out. That one zombie just fell out of the house. Oh, that'd be nice to search right now, but I don't want to deal with the dogs. Yeah, am I being a wimp? Sure. But, I really hate dogs in this game, especially early on. I would much rather deal with this, bunch of zombies out here on the road than deal with the dogs on the not road. Hi, nurse. Don't worry. I'm definitely going to deal with you. Right. Yeah, one for your brain. Have that. Oh, you're still alive. I know I should be putting him down with the club, but I never do it anyway. I always use the bow or weapons. I'm just not a big fan of the club. I will occasionally use the machete, but that's just because it's fun. Oh, this would be good to have right now. I think we're going to have to kill these guys to get all of it, though. Yeah. Let's kill the close ones. Steal the coal, loot the house. New plan. We've got 17 arrows left, so we are going to need to make more arrows again. He's dead. Oh, another nurse. I should have shot her again. Shit, which nurse is it? Are you dead? I think you're dead. Okay, good. Well, she's just going to stand there and twitch. It's all right with me. You know, whatever you want to do, nurse. Coal's right here. We'll come back for that. It would be nice to have that just to make a bunch of torches with. We've got tons of cloth already. I'm trying to find like one or two bird's nests. Let's go ahead and get these crafting up to them. We don't really need them, but I just don't want to get to a point where we do need them, you know? Alright, we got a nice small community here. House is just waiting for us. I hear a lot more zombies than I see. Alright. Let's try to get them all into one. The usual theory. The zombie conga line. There's another one way back there, too. Are you coming towards me now, too? You are. Alright, guys. First, we're going to take care of you. Oh, you dodged it, you son of a... The headshot through the bow. Always checking our surroundings. And once we have, like, a gun, I think we'll go back to the farmhouse. Or maybe just, you know, a better bow and arrow and some real armor. Yeah, you probably need more, don't you? Thought I saw one coming off to the left, but I didn't. Are you dead? That was a miss on my... That was my fault. That was the bow and arrow's fault. You're my one of, I don't know, second least favorite type of zombie. You do that weird head wagging thing as you walk. Alright, let's go back here, try to check the oldest ones first. More duct tape. Moldy bread, that's something decent, possibly. Bird's nest, that's awesome. Only four feathers, cheap bird's nest. Now, I think these piles of bodies can call in screamers. I don't know if I said that in the last video or not. But somehow, piles of rotten zombies stink more than, you know, normal zombies, I guess, and it attracts screamers. What time is it? 4 o'clock. We may be camping around here tonight. Let's go and take care of these ones over here, too. That looks like a kill. Oh, we got a crawler. We're just gonna run past you. That way we can save the crawler for last, maybe. I don't know, torture him a little or something. Alright, nurse. Oh. Our bow's durability is getting down to half. We are gonna wanna fix that thing pretty soon. Are you dead, Walker? Antibiotics, come on. Lots of pain medicine. Which I will take for sure. Nothing for me? I still hear sounds. I think there's something in the house still. Yeah, there's definitely something in the house still. Well, I missed her. It's cool they're putting the zombies back in the structures, except it is just going to destroy a lot of them. Yeah, I'm a jerk, I know. Well, somehow I missed you since you, like, teleported back there. Here, have another one. I know this is a terrible waste of arrows right here, but this is actually kind of fun. Oh, we'll try the club. There we go. Ooh, here's a good question. Can we crawl under this now? Puffer coat, let's see. What do we not need right now? We can scrap that. We can scrap these. Can we crawl under that? No, we can't. We're going to have to break that. Awesome. Well, that's nothing new. Let's go back to this. Nothing good in here. Yeah, actually getting some little better loot. We're going to make a patrol of the house real quick. Maybe check on the neighbors. Make sure they're dead. Yeah, I think we're staying here for the night, guys. That's a bear. I don't think the bear will come into the house and get us. It might. If it does, you know. Not much I can do about that. I guess we could try to get on the roof and shoot the bear. Get in there and get this bookcase first. Now, I think some of the skills are no longer behind books, require books to be learned. Like you can you spend your skill points on them. Okay. Sorry, I had to grab that one. I always, whatever reason, I found really good stuff in that particular spot a couple times now. I know it's more of a luck thing than anything else, but I think it's more of a luck thing, but are you serious? I can't walk through here because there's a body on the ground. What if I duck? Okay, good. I hear the bear. I hear something else breaking out there. This suppose we're going to have to investigate. Hopefully that's not the bear trying to get to us. It probably is. I hear lots of zombie footsteps, too. Still no antibiotics. No toilet gun, either. Nothing in the case. Jerks. Alright, so what's going on back here, guys? I hear something going on. Yeah, it's just one zombie over there. See this? Where is the ladder to the attic in this house? Is it in the garage? Let's see. I should probably go ahead and craft up some wood frames. I'm supposed to anyway for my next skill. Sorry, I thought I heard something again. It's a low droning sound, actually. Is there a way to the second floor in this house? Maybe, yeah, I think it's over here. So let's shoot through this. Oh, maybe there isn't. Nope, there it is. Okay, good. I was about to say. Make ourselves a little storage area up here. Can't decide if that's something punching the walls of the house or crappy magnum. So let's get rid of this magnum frame too. There's no way we're going to be making a complete craptastic magnum. Alright, I keep hearing stuff punching this house now. So up here, let's build a couple storage boxes and then we're gonna go regulate. Something good. Honey, awesome. Best find of the week. What do we have? Peas. Nobody likes peas anyway. And my food's already down anyway, so let's go ahead and scrap that. Oh yeah, we're carrying uncooked meat. No wonder we... Well, that's part of the reason why we're attracting so much heat. Who keeps honey in their purse? That's hilarious. I just got rid of those magnum parts, and here's a freaking magnum book. Again, not that I'm going to be making one anytime real soon, but the irony is killing me. I mean, we need rocks, too. Let's read that. There's another purse. With two mason jars full of water in it. Again, you know, makes perfect sense. Alright, let's do this. I think this is going to be our little temporary fun spot anyway. Throw that up there. Let's make a secure wooden chest. Craft. Let's throw these down here. Let's complete this quest. Zoop, zoop. And also zoop. Last quest. Alright, bedroll. Definitely a good idea. Let's dump off some of this crap we don't need. Like, you don't need period. Really most of what we're carrying right now we don't exactly need. Oh crap, we only have 5 arrows left. Well, apparently I got a little too carried away earlier. Now we can make more arrows. We can make another 5. For now, let's just ditch some stuff. Bedroll, let's do this real fast. Well, let's do this in 18 seconds. I guess it's time to ditch some of this other garbage we don't need. Or don't need yet, I should say. We'll reorganize our toolbar here in a second, too, actually. Let's throw these down here. This right here. Fantastic. Now, I know I should be, like, doing more to secure this area, but I'm not. I'm also not really super concerned about securing this area. Oh, arrows, right. Yeah, I did. Hitting the craft button, Mike. And Iricorn. Cooking pot, that is good. Oh, right, we need to make a campfire. Got a wrench. I think it was a complete piece of crap wrench, but it was a wrench. Let's just see real fast. Is there a rock nearby that I can smash without alerting the local wildlife? I should really have looked around before I started searching this car. Alright, what's back here? Yeah, we didn't even have enough rocks to do the campfire, did we? So we have feathers, rocks, and wood. We're not really going to have much of a crafting night in here, are we? We're a little ill-prepared. So let's go ahead and get our arrows crafting up first. At least that gives us some mechanism of defense. It's already almost 20 o'clock, also known as 8 p.m. Yeah, it would be super nice. How are we for wood? Now we're okay for wood for now. Oh, nice. We have ingredients to make gunpowder. Potassium there and coal over there. So we may be making a forge here, making some pipe bombs, and just having a good old time. I'm trying to like watch for that bear right now. I know it's out here still. I also know there's zombies probably still nearby, unless the bear did just like kill them and move on. I don't know if that happens or not. That seems like it'd be entirely too lucky. Definitely not finding as many feathers as I did before. Or maybe I just used more arrows. Either way though, guys, I think we're going to probably just call this one here. And what I'm going to do is just head on in. I'll probably do some crafting overnight. I won't be able to like load up on arrows like I was hoping to. But I will be able to make some axes, get that skill up a little bit more. Probably go ahead and make another bow. Our first one's about toast anyway. Hoping I can find a bird's nest close to the house. But for our second attempt at a first night, not too shabby. I'm going to do a little bit of building security here. Not a whole lot. I'm not expecting too much trouble yet. But let me get this done. Let's go get our campfire crafted. And you know what, we're going to head upstairs and we're going to at least finish our initial survival tasks. So that there and that there. One here too. During the night, I might go ahead and loot this house. I'm not sure. Depends how adventurous I'm feeling. Let's see, did we get our campfire? We did. We'll put this down back here with the rest of our gear. And this nice little hobble of an attic. We'll put it over here next to the mattress, because that's where I'd put a campfire. We've got a cooking pot, two cooking pots to throw in there. Chain quest completed. Basic survival. You've earned a skill point for completing the basic survival quest. Spend it by accessing your inventory and navigating to the skills menu. Then highlight the desired skill or perk and purchase it. Well, we're not going to be buying a skill or perk quite yet. But it's nice to know that we can. Where'd that candle go? We need this. We need you. And we've got a bunch. Well, I'm going to go ahead and start crafting up a few things, guys. We get this attic feeling a little more cozy. We're probably only going to use this for a base tonight, but it's nice to know that we could use it longer if we really wanted to. It's home for now. We just need to find some bird's nests, head north, and I have an idea where we are, so we might even find something useful tomorrow. But thanks again for watching, and I'll be back again soon with more.